by McKinnon to the near side, and he took a big hit from Corrali. McKinnon is back on his skates. Wants to return the favor. Bodies up on Corrali in front of the penalty box. And up ice and food. Dumps it in. They have a fight. Curtis McDermott going toe-to-toe with Olivier at the red line. Couple of rabbit jabs there by McDermott. There's a big right. Olivier with another big right. McDermott trying to get his right hand free. The big fellas exchanging bombs here. McDermott with a right hand there. Uppercut there by Olivier, missed. That one's blocked away. A shot by McDermott landed. Olivier with another shot. McDermott has lost his lid. Right by McDermott, right by Olivier. Not sure how much these are connecting, and now the linesman will step in.
Most big props to Matthew Olivier for dropping the gloves. McDermott, arguably the toughest guy in the league, sitting at 6'6", 230. DeBrance is coming over there now, giving him a little action. Olivier, 6'1", 217, made the team out of training camp with the tough edge. And it all started with the hit on McKinnon by Corrali in the back. And McKinnon came back at Corrali. Then in comes McDermott, and this is hockey. Now we've officially seen it all here. We got a fight in Finland.
Here's TJ Luxmore to tell us exactly what transpired.
Columbus and Colorado, both players, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Yep. Here's how it all went down. You talked about it. McKinnon came back and laid a lick on Corrali. Then here's McDermott racing in. Olivier says, well, don't push my guy. If you want a piece of this, we'll go. And here they go.
That's so awesome. And good for McDermott. That's what he's got to do. If you're going to hit our star players, you're going to answer the bell. And now Olivier comes in. He was put in the lineup tonight. We thought McDermott was going to as well. Turns out injuries put them both in. But those are two big, tough guys going at it. Olivier giving up.